everyone. Welcome to Yoga with Kethy. Have your mat ready. I have two blocks. Find something to support you if you need. And I definitely have some water to stay hydrated today. Today we're going to start with our feet a little bit further than hip width apart, just a little bit. Sweep your hands up to the sky. Inhale. Exhale, slowly hinge at the hips. Fold over your legs, and you're going to bring your hands either towards the mat, or you could hold your elbows, hold your opposite elbows, and you're going to dangle your chest over your legs. So when you're dangling your chest over your legs, remember you can have your knees bent so that your chest is as close to your legs as possible. And you're going to rock from side to side, letting your top body dangle and extending your lower back. For one, two, three. Bring your palms to the ground with your fingertips. Inhale, slowly rise to stand, keeping your chin to your chest until the last moment. Sweep your arms up, inhale. Exhale, hands by your sides. Let's do this one more time. Slowly round your back and you're coming down, folding over your legs. And now you're hinging at your hips with your chest down. Hold your elbows the opposite way. Maybe bend your knees and dangle from side to side. One, two, three, four, five. Let go of your elbows if you have them. Hands towards the mat, making sure that you have a slight bend in your knees. You're going to come back to standing slowly, slower than you want to, vertebrae by vertebrae, chin to your chest until the last moment. And then you lift your chest to the sky, sweep your hands up, palms together overhead. Exhale, hands by your sides. Roll your shoulders back. Roll your shoulders forward. Look to the left. Look to the right. Bring your toes together. Heels are maybe an inch or two apart. Sweep your arms up. Inhale. Exhale, right hand down. You're stretching towards the right, extending through your left side. Inhale, palms together. Exhale, extending towards the left, bringing your lengthening on your right side. Two more rounds. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. And you're trying to keep your chest open as if you could look towards the ceiling, keeping your armpit facing up as best as can. Last round. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, both hands up, exhale, hinging at the hips, one dive towards the ground, inhale, halfway lift, exhale, fold. Let's do it again. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back or forward. Exhale, fold. Palms to the ground, left foot back. Right foot back, plank pose, inhale. Exhale, stay. Inhale. Exhale. Come all the way down to the ground. Push your chest up with your palms. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, chin to mat. Two more times. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, chin to mat. Last one, cobra. Keeping your elbows towards your chest. Towards your body, sorry. Exhale, chin to mat. Tuck your toes under, lift your knees. Push up into a plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. So this is the first down dog of our session. You can pedal your feet. Remember deep breaths. Pushing through your palms, making sure that your palms are, your fingertips are spread and your hands are shoulder width apart. So in this inverted V, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Right leg to the sky, inhale. Exhale, knee to nose, come forward into a three-legged plank. You bring your knee to your nose. Inhale, right leg up again to the sky as high as you can go. Exhale, come forward into that three-legged plank, knee to nose. Last one, inhale, straight leg. Exhale, come forward, knee to nose. And bring your right foot to the mat. Left foot down, coming to a lunge. Inhale, look forward. So here's where your blocks come handy. So if getting your hands on the mat is difficult, feel free to use your blocks. Inhale, look up. Exhale, half splits. Straighten your front leg. You're bending over your straight leg. One more time, inhale, lunge. Exhale, half splits. Inhale, lunge forward. Maybe put the blocks aside. And bring your left hand to the mat. Tuck your left toes under. Lift your knee, coming to an easy twist. So you could also do this on your knee. So here's a, I'll do one version with my knee down. So you're twisting your chest towards the right, palms facing the right as well. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. You're going to tuck your right hand under your right thigh. Inhale, sweep your chest open. Exhale, tuck in. Two more times, inhale. Exhale. Last one, inhale. Exhale, tuck your right hand under. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, palms down. You bring your, lift your knee off the ground. Come into a plank pose and all the way down to your belly. Inhale, lift your chest, cobra. Exhale, chin to mat. One more time, inhale, cobra. Exhale, chin to mat. Come into all fours and downward facing dog, or you could have rolled through into a plank. In this down dog, again, pedal your feet. Bend one knee, straighten the other, try to catch your breath. Let's do the other side. Sweep your left leg to the sky, straight as it can go, inhale. Exhale, come forward into a three-legged plank, knee to nose. Inhale, lift your left leg. Exhale, come forward, knee to nose. Last one, inhale. Exhale, knee to nose, come forward. And you bring your left foot to your left hand. Bring your right knee down to the mat. Maybe use your blocks to frame your front foot. Inhale, look up. Exhale, straighten your front leg, half splits. Inhale, come forward, lunge. Exhale, hips back, half splits. Come forward, lunge. Exhale, sweep back, half splits. Lean towards your front leg. Come into a lunge, and this time, maybe using a block, who knows? This time you're coming into a twist. So an easy twist. So right palm to the ground. Let's do this. This way. It's the same side. So right palm to the ground. You're sweeping your left palm to the sky, twisting towards the left. Inhale. Exhale, stay. Maybe try this with a lifted right knee this time. Inhale. Exhale, tuck your left hand under. You're closing your chest. Inhale, sweep your chest open. Exhale. Three more times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, chest open. Exhale. Close it. Inhale. Exhale. Last one, inhale, lift your chest, open it to the left. Exhale, close your chest, bring your palm down. Palms facing the frame the front foot. You're going to sweep your left foot back. Plank pose, inhale. Exhale, halfway. Inhale, upward dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Palms are shoulder width apart. Inhale. Exhale. Look to your front palms, bend your knees, and walk to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Sweep your arms to the sky. Stand tall. Exhale, hands by your sides. Roll your shoulders back. Maybe adjust your clothing. Roll your shoulders forward. Sweep your arms up, inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold over your legs. Slowly rise to stand, vertebrae by vertebrae. Palms together overhead. Maybe tilt your chin back so that your chin is behind your hands. Exhale, hands by your side. Bend your knees a lot. You come into a chair pose with your palms as if you're holding a cup to the sky. Inhale. Exhale, fold over your legs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bring your palms to the ground. You're bringing your right foot back. Coming into a warrior one. So in warrior one, and so here's Kitty number one. So in warrior one, you have your foot facing the top right angle of your mat. Front knee bent, sweep your arms up, inhale. Exhale, stay. Inhale, maybe lengthen your stance. Exhale. Inhale one more time. Exhale, bring your palms to frame your front foot. You're bringing your, it's getting really difficult. Bring your left foot back, come into a plank, inhale. Exhale, halfway. Inhale, come up to an upward dog, lifting those knees off the ground. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale here. Exhale. Lift your right leg to the sky. Exhale, right foot to right hand. Come into a warrior one on the right side. So again, your feet are hip width apart, hips facing the front. And so that would actually work out. So if you have them, your feet hip width apart, it'll actually help so that your hips can face the front without really injuring your knee. Heel is down, facing the top left corner. Sweep your arms up, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Three more times. Inhale. Inhale together. Exhale, palms to the ground. Sweep your right foot back. Coming back into a plank. And in this plank, we're going to move our heels to the right side. Inhale. Exhale, center. Inhale to the left. Exhale, center. And all the way down to the belly. Untuck your toes. You have a choice between cobra, where you push your chest using your palms, or tuck your toes under. Sorry, untuck your toes down. But this time you're lengthening your arms and you're lifting your knees. Inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your knees, look to the front of your mat, and walk or hop to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Bend your knees, coming into a chair pose. Inhale. Exhale, hands by your sides. Shake it off. Maybe adjust your clothes. Have some water. It's getting really hot here. And then we're ready for our second side. Toes, big toes touching at the front of your mat. Sweep your arms up. You're cupping your palms together. Bend your knees, chair pose, inhale. Exhale, fold over your legs, palms towards the ground. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, palms to the ground. This time you're bringing your left foot to the back of your mat into warrior one. So back heel is down, pointing, toes pointing to the top left hand corner. Sweep up, you're in warrior one. Inhale. Exhale, maybe lengthen your stance slowly. Inhale. Exhale. Three deep breaths here, keeping your knee engaged, your thighs. Breath together, inhale. Exhale, bring your palms to the ground, sweep your right foot back, plank pose. Exhale, come all the way down to the mat, come halfway. Inhale, upward dog or cobra. Exhale, tuck your toes under, downward facing dog. One breath here, inhale. Exhale, side out. Sweep your left leg to the sky as high as you can go, inhale. Exhale,
knee to nose.
Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, left foot to left hand. We're going to a lunge, to a warrior one on the other side. So left foot is forward, back heel is down, toes pointing to the left hand corner, right hand corner. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Three more breaths. Inhale. Keeping your bend in your front knee. Inhale, engaging your legs. Last one, inhale. Exhale, bring your palms down to the mat. Sweep your left foot to the back, coming to plank. Inhale. Exhale, stay. This time, bringing your heels to the left, keeping your hips lifted. Exhale, back to center. Inhale to the right, hips lifted. Exhale, center. And come all the way down to your belly. Untuck your toes. Inhale, cobra or upward dog. Exhale, chin to mat. Last plank of the day. Inhale, lift up into a plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale here together. Exhale, side out. Bend your knees, look to the front of your mat. Hop to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold over your legs. Bend your knees a lot. You're coming into a chair pose. Hands cupped to the ceiling. Exhale. Straighten your front legs. Straighten your legs. And come to stand. Roll your shoulders back. Pull your shoulders forward. And we're going to stand in Tadasana for three deep breaths. So Tadasana is big toes touching, palms facing forward. We're essentially bringing some calm to our body before we continue. Inhale. Side out through your mouth. Inhale, bring your shoulders to your ears. Side out. Last one, shoulders to ears, inhale. Exhale, drop your shoulders, side out. Your back at the front of your mat, inhale. Exhale. Bring your knee to your chest, inhale. Exhale, come into a crescent lunge. Crescent lunge, the back heel is lifted again. Your feet are mat with hip widths apart. Sweep your arms up, inhale. Exhale, twist to the left. And you're staying here. Maybe look towards your back hand. Breathe. Maybe your back hand come down onto your back thigh and you're reversing this position, bringing your hand to your top hand to stamp the back wall, staying in this twist for one, two, three, four, five. If you had left the position, come back to a twist towards the left. Inhale, keeping a bend in the front knee. Exhale, crescent lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, come into warrior two. We're not staying very long. Inhale. Exhale, we're going to switch. So you're switching so that now your front leg, well, your back leg is now your front leg, so you have your right leg forward. We're coming into a crescent lunge on this side. So crescent lunge with your right leg forward. Sweep your arms up. Inhale. Back heel is lifted. Yes. Inhale. Exhale, twisting to the right this time. Have your arms out into a T. If you can, you're looking towards your back hand, keeping the bend in the front knee. Inhale. Exhale, maybe if you can, you're touching your back thigh and stamping your top hand to the back of the room. Staying in your twist for one. Two, three, four, five. Coming back into that T, facing the right side if you have left. Inhale. Exhale, come into a crescent lunge. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two on this side. So in warrior two, your back foot is flat, parallel to the back of your mat. Arms out into a T, inhale. Exhale, you're coming into a wide-legged forward fold. So that was just for me to face the front. So in your wide-legged forward fold, your feet are parallel to the sides of the mat. Bring your hands to your hips. Maybe you have a bit of flexion into your legs. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, fold over your legs. And maybe you need a block for support to bring your hands, to bring your arms. And just stay in this position, bringing some lengthening to your spine. Let your body dangle for one. Two, three, try to bring more weight to your big toes, four, five, bring your palms either to the ground or to a block. Remember, the blocks are there for you. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. One more time, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. And as best as can, just start to bring, using support of your hands, of course, start to bring your big toes closer together, but come into malasana. So malasana, you're bending your knees. Maybe, this is where the whole using a block comes useful. Maybe you're sitting on a block if your heels are lifted off the ground. You're trying to have this as a restful pose, a comfortable pose. So might I suggest that you bring a block or some pillows. Your heels are on the ground. Your toes are facing the sides, palms together in front of your chest. Inhale. Exhale, stay. Inhale, exhale. So still in malasana, inhale. Bring your right hand to the outside of your, well, as far right as you can. You're going to twist towards the left, inhale. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Exhale, bring your palms together in front of your chest. Maybe move from side to side. I love this for my hips. Again, you can do this sitting on a block. Inhale. Exhale, bring your left hand down as far right left as you can. You're now twisting to the right. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Bring your palms together in front of your chest. Again, maybe move from side to side. And as gracefully as you can, you're going to come down to your bum. And all the way down to your back. Bring one knee into your chest. So you're going to bring the right knee into your chest. And the left knee can stay bent or extended. And do a few circles with your knee to bring some motion to your hips after such a big hip opener. Do the rotations on the other side. So counterclockwise. Bring your knee into your chest. Lift your left hand. Using your left hand, you're going to twist over, twist your left, your right knee towards the left, and your right hand is extended out. You're looking towards the right for a spinal twist. Holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly come back to center. Give that right knee a squeeze again. Now we're going to switch sides. So bring your left knee into your chest, holding with your hands either on your shin or on the back of the thigh. You're squeezing in. Exhale, do some circles with your knee. Rotate it to the other side. Lift your right hand, hold onto your left knee, left hand up, bring it down to the ground, palm facing down, and then you're going to bring your left knee towards the right for a spinal twist. Try to look towards the left if you can, keeping your shoulders to the ground and staying in a twist, maybe using your blocks under your knees for support. Holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly come back to center. Bring both knees into your chest. You're squeezing yourself, giving yourself a big hug, maybe rocking from side to side, trying to bring your knees into your forehead. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze everything. Exhale, you're coming down into Shavasana, corpse pose. So you have your feet on either side, either corner of your mat, palms facing up. Close your eyes, you have arrived. Good job, everyone. Inhale together, big, big, big breath in. Fill up your chest, hold. Exhale, side out. Let's do this one more time together. Inhale, fill up your chest fully, 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 fully. Hold. Side out through your mouth. As usual, feel free to stay in Shavasana as long as you need to, as long as you can. Thank you very much for letting me guide through your practice. It's a privilege to teach.